A study found that cancer patients were more than twice as likely to file for bankruptcy. Women of color and young people were found to be the most vulnerable to skyrocketing treatment costs. According to South Carolina bankruptcy attorney Ben Matthews, a Chapter 7 bankruptcy may be a viable strategy for discharging medical debts.